the sycamore is native in East Central United States. Its bark is not very strong, so the wood is used to make the inside of drawers, baskets, or the back of dressers. It is inexpensive also. It makes disposable wood, such as boxes and crates. The sycamore is monoecious and houses both male and female reproductive measures. The sycamore.